Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I am Sergeant Double Dog Day, bringing you another episode of my campaign here in Ghost Recon Breakpoint, Operation Motherland, Conquest Mode. It's about 6:30 in the morning, and we're on Aroa, and this is our location. This is our mission. We have to extract and escort the VIP. The target to capture is a Bodark officer. He's somewhere in the airport. Grab your target to bring him to the extraction point. The extraction point is near a giant weird tree west of Skell Infinity Transport Hub. Let's see what the name of that is again. Skell Infinity Transport Hub. Ah, right here. Weird eyes on that. I just want to have an idea. The icon, I'm sure, the icon will, I'm sure, will pop up. But I just want to kind of a weird tree. I think that's gonna be it. Right there. I think that's going to be my weird tree right there. Okay. It's all right. Alright, now this airport, heavily armed, heavily defended, every time. I'd say more so than the Liberty. I know there's at least two or three mortar pits. Couple transformers up here. Get up here, get in a prone position, and get an idea. Maybe get eyes on where this cat is at. Maybe I can stealth an extraction.
There's the Bodark's tactical genius. Now I just need to extract him.
All right. So the situation is here. Got a sniper here. sniper there. I've got a heavy and two seekers surrounding the guy I need to get. Okay. Let's go to this guy first. Exploded his head.
What were we talking about?
Yep, I was right. This is the weird tree. And there's the,
I'd answer the outcast's questions if I were you.
How do you think you'll feel when the U.S. is targeted in the name of Russia? Warrant Officer Arkinov is going to make a move too big to ignore. Teach the U.S. a good lesson about Russian superiority.
Who's Arkinov? Why the hell would Russia want that?
You'll see.
Put the bastard in our chopper. We'll handle him. Thanks to you, Nomad, we've taken over the region.
Fyodor Arkhanov is a Vodark warrant officer that specialized in ballistic missile systems for the Russian army. In 2020, he resigned from his position in an attempt to profit off his skills. Though a longtime Raven's Rock sympathizer, he avoided recruitment and distanced himself from their operations, choosing instead to work as a consultant for private military manufacturers before going underground. He has since been recruited by the Vodark leader and stationed in Roa for a secret and heavily classified operation. He is cautious, cold, and maintains a sterile and clinical approach to his work. He answers only to the Vodark leader and seems to subscribe to their still unknown agenda. Let's see. I thought I picked up another dealio. Hadn't read yet. It's not. Okay. All right, well, we're going to call that an episode. I am Sergeant Devil Dog Dave signing off. Hoorah and Semper Fi.